Hey guys, the Speedy Gamer here. And today, I'm doing part 2 of War Heroes. Now, I didn't really do many stuff. I did level up to level 3 though. And I have unlocked Social, which is pretty cool. Because you could find alliances and create some too, but it costs like 1,000 gold to create one. I have got also a new general. I still have him level 1. So it's Flavium Babel. Start with an outpost tower in the battlefield. So I think that's pretty useful. So anyways, now, without further ado, let's battle. So let's see what we battle. Here, the beach, and, okay. Gamer versus Bugazor, YouTube. I mean, why did I say YouTube? So, anyways, I'm gonna wait for my work. I got some bikers and surgeons. I should have opened these. Ooh, a bombing raid and brave soldiers. So let's go upgrade, I guess. Doesn't cost too much to upgrade anything. Maybe later in the game, it will cost more. So let's just upgrade everything. Wow, only 10 bikers. So, battle now. Now we're in Normandy. Yes, we are. We're in Normandy. Okay, let's begin. So I think I'll do 3 matches today. I was about to say 2, but I guess I'll do another one. Ha! But, okay, that's probably something.
Yes, sir.
At his face, and hopefully I'll destroy him before he destroys me. Okay, victory for the last round. Anyways, actually though, it's actually quite short, so I guess I'll do one more. Crate slots full, yes, I want to battle anyways. So, one last match. In Ohama Beach. So I can make a push. A very small push. I'm very new to this game. I really don't know anything about this game at all. No! No, I don't have air support, so that won't really work. Nothing will work. So his rifleman will probably out-rifle mine. I have no idea what that is, but I'm assuming it does something really bad. Let's just take that out. I probably shouldn't have done that. Let's fire a pink platoon to take that out. Easily take that out. Okay, so it's kind of like a double bombing right there. We both bombed each other. Because I didn't want him to bomb me. We'll just take that. Okay, I'm doing a decent job attacking him. Wow, there's still one more guy left. Okay, so basically all I have to do is defend for 30 seconds. Okay, so I think we have everything covered. Almost everything covered. He's gonna double bomb me, but I'm pretty sure that will take me out. If you put cruise tank, most things will go after that. Oh, he took out my tower. Sudden death. Next tower to be destroyed will be the winner. Let's just see who that is. Probably me. I have no idea what's attacking me. Oh. Okay, anyways, that's very sad. I lost in the final round I'm doing. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. Make sure to subscribe and like the video. And I'll see